The Chief of the Royal Australian Navy Vice Admiral Timothy Barrett was conferred Singapore's prestigious military award, the Meritorious Service Medal. Vadim Barrett promoted greater cooperation between both navies in bilateral and multilateral exercises, such as Exercise Singaroo, CADACU, and the ASEAN Defence Ministers Meeting plus Maritime Security and Counter-Terrorism Exercise, with SGCO organised with Australia, Brunei, and New Zealand.